God into your life first, and that you put me second. I want to have a family with you. I want to do this forever with you. This is why I'm here. This is why I'm holding your hands and looking you in your face. Because I want to keep you to my dying day.
Listen to you and to stand by through all of the twists and turns this beautiful life will bring.
And to your mother, and to your father, and to all your family, one thing they do not have to worry about is your safety, not just physically, but mentally, emotionally, financially, and most important, spiritually. Hands, that this mind and that this heart can never do for you. Okay, I love you. Thank God for you.
As we create this life together, today and for the rest of my life, just know that I got you.
Amen.
Amen.
I pronounce them man and wife.
Thank you.
Mr. and Mrs. Starks, everybody.
Guys and canines.